And there's a high fly ball into left center. It's going to be caught by Ludwig. Runner's tag coming in to score is Ethier, and the Dodgers lead 1-0 as Loney picks him up. The game, Loney's fly ball gives him 12 RBIs. Ethier carries it in. Dodgers 1 run, 3 hits. Padres no runs, 2 hits. And Rod Burrell.